real bad, really bad. Before we were having gusts up to 30 miles an hour. Now we got pretty much the top to 30 miles an hour. And I mean, it's pouring rain. We're getting winds up maybe 30, 40. I think they're going to project up to about 60 miles an hour tonight. I hope you can hear me. My external mic's dead and I can't talk. So I can't use it. Keep the people on the coast in your prayers. It's going to be bad. I think it's supposed to make landfall in Hilton Head or something in the morning. We're about halfway through. I think 4 o'clock when it's going to ratchet down. It's going to pass the east coast here. Like I said in the other video, keep the people in your prayers. These guys are going to have to recover. Most of them are home to see this. They're going to have to come back into this tomorrow or Monday or whenever they come back home. We've lived here since 1995, or I built a house in 95, and this is the biggest storm we've had since then. So, got lots of trees. I hope they hold up all night. I don't want anything to fall on the house. Really nothing I can do about it if it does. So, it's going to be the final tonight. I'll do an update in the morning if we got power. We still got power now. I'm surprised. It's usually little tiny thing about got power out around here. So, in the backyard machine shop, go along.